worry, no. Oh, hello, my name is Dr. Lungs. I'm here to give you some information about the lungs. When you breathe in, the lungs get very, very big. Quite simple. When you breathe out, the lungs get very small. Simple again. In, out, in, out. Very, very boring. But it's also very, very important. It's all part of the respiratory system. Very hard to remember that. The oxygen in the air is absorbed through the lungs and into your bloodstream, or does it? Oh yes, it does. And without blood, we would look very blue and of course we would die. I'm a very busy person, so why am I wasting my time over here, I wonder? Maybe I should research it. No, that's useless. Okay, I must go to the work and see one of my patients. You hurry up and go to Fit Sam and he'll tell you all about how to look after your lungs. Oh, good day, reporting. My name is Fitznan. You want to look after your lungs? You have to do plenty of exercise. Do whatever you do, do not smoke. Like Smokey Joe. Don't tell Smokey Joe that I told her that I said that.
Fitznan's my hero!
You again, so what have you learnt in this movie? Number one, take plenty of fresh air. Number two, do plenty of exercise. Matter of fact, I got a gym lesson tomorrow. Number three, of course, do not smoke. You saw my Smokey Joe, or unless you want to be like him. Now, shoo, get out of my sight. Shoo, go away!
Action. Go, lady. Can you?
1,195.
Letty, action. Go,
lady. It says my hero.
Rolling.
It says my hero.
He's acting. I thought he'd really hurt himself. You blonker. You have me worried. What?
Can we actually do that then?
You just did do it.
Fit Sam, like,
Fat Sam? What do you mean Fat Sam? Fat Sam? And rolling.
Hello, I'm on it. This is Michael Jones. There's no room to smoke in the bushes all day. Quite fun. The lungs are part of the respiratory system. I'm going to say that. Very, very important. It's all part of the respiratory system. Oh yes. Stop being silly.
Action. Hang on, okay, and action.
Oxygen in the air is absorbed through the lungs. Absorbed.
And action.
Oxygen in the air is absorbed. Three things. Number one, do plenty of exercise. Number two, do plenty of fresh air. I mean, breathe